Here we are.
A little bit of a precarious situation. That section of the sill is largely still good. There is a stud sitting on top of it right here. The goal here is to carve it out and leave about a 3-inch section underneath so I can put my 2x lumber, which I'm constructing my new sill out of, into a lap joint right here. Carve it over, down, slide first one, then a second 2x8 underneath that. We'll revisit this in a couple minutes.